Alright, so I'm not sure what the last recipe for today. And the last recipe is Logic 1-800-273-8255 featuring Alicia, Kara, and Kylie. Now, in case you haven't noticed about me, I'm scared to talk to the lifeline because I know they won't understand about me for what I've been going through, and I've been suffer a lot of depressions for like sometimes, and they won't understand about me, not even for therapy, because I didn't want to go to therapy, because you've been living under the rock. It's just that, like, you don't have any lot of friends or your family that have to support you. Maybe your mom or your dad or your brother and sisters. But, I know a lot of people don't care about you anymore. Because when they were to call you an asshole while you're in mental illness, that's very impossible. Because knowing for the fact that, I mean, some of the people, right? Because I am an asshole while I'm in mental illness, because I hate when I push everybody away, and knowing for the fact of what's been going on with me, it just always happens every single time. So yeah, you know, I've been getting bullied or cyber bullies, cause they don't know who I am. They know who ugly I am, of course, or say that I'm a total stranger, of course. That's only the problem that's been going on. So, yeah. So yeah, I can't show it on the news and videos, so if you want to see it on the original video, the link's in the description in case you wanted to see it. So yeah, but let's listen to it in 5, 4, 3, 2.
I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. I feel like my life ain't mine.
Who can relate?
Woo! I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I don't wanna be alive. I don't wanna be alive. I just wanna die today. I just wanna die. I don't wanna be alive. I don't wanna be alive.
the shit I'm talking about, they think they know it. I've been praying for somebody to save me, no one's heroic. And my life don't even matter, I know it, I know it. I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. I never had a place to call my own, I never had a home. Ain't nobody calling my phone, where you been, where you at, what's on your mind? They say every life precious, but nobody care about mine. I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind, I feel like my life ain't mine. I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I want you to be alive. I want you to be alive. You don't gotta die today. You don't gotta die. I want you to be alive. I want you to be alive. You don't gotta die. Now let me tell you why.
It's the very first breath when your head's been drowning underwater. And it's the lightness in the air when you're there chest to chest with the lover. It's holding on though the road's long and seeing light in the darkest things. And when you stare at your reflection, finding open hope where there's, I know that you'll thank God you.
I know where you've been, where you are, where you're going. I know you're the reason I believe in life. What's the day without a little night? I'm just trying to set a little light. It can be hard, it can be so hard, but you gotta live right now, you got everything to give right now. I've been on the low, I've been taking my time, I feel like I'm out of my mind, it feel like my life ain't mine.
Who can relate? Woo!
I've been on the low, I've been taking my time, I feel like I'm out of my mind, it feel like my life ain't mine. I finally wanna be alive.
Love is love. The gay is a lesbian. The gay lesbian transgender. It's okay to support. It's okay to support them.